Open your eyes! 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 Open your eyes!
Open your eyes! Open your
eyes! Open your eyes! Open your eyes! Listen! Listen to the fucking lyrics! Hey! That's it!
Thank you for saying that.
Just hold it.
All right.
Just about. We're going to end now. Olivia.
Adrian. Oh, that's yours. Then we're going to hear about the... Here we go. Right.
Yeah.
It's getting better now. As you will recall, in 1912, Douglas Haig had completed his army maneuvers. But unfortunately, in addressing the conference held at Trinity College in Cambridge, he gave a very, very boring speech. I could do no better... And to quote from the biography, here. See the fucking page. Right, so. That's really good, actually. Right, all the most distinguished officers of the army and many of the dignitaries of the university were present.
Hey!
And the king! His Majesty himself presided. Haig had been opposed in the manoeuvres. I know you know this already, but I'm going to go for it. In the manoeuvres by Sir James Grierson. And the two commanders were called onto the stage to describe and explain their operation. Although Haig had written out a clear and convincing statement of his views. And he held the paper in his hand throughout the conference, for fuck's sake! Not when he spoke, but to the display of his staff. Oh my God, he attempted to extemporize. I can scarcely read here. University dignitaries were soon full asleep! It's so fucking boring! I spent getting more and more uncomfortable. Only he himself see
the answer to that one. Thank you! Thank you on behalf of the whole band! And good night!
Yeah.